Flowers Divine, we will present you how to make the flower arrangement. This is Dracaena leaves.
Thank you.
cut the leaves to create the small type of leaves to put in the arrangement. This is palm leaves.
Thank you.
Good morning. Fine. And cheers. We spray water for the leaves before we apply the shine. Now we will apply the leaf shine so that the leaves will become shiny. The Astroberia flowers to put in this arrangement. I removed the upper part of the leaves so that the flowers can be visible. Yes, this is Astroberia. Strumeria flowers. It's coming from Holland. Yes, the purpose of removing the upper part of the leaves so that we can see the petals of the flowers. Otherwise, you cannot see the petals because it will be covered by leaves. Thank you. This is Holland roses. Carnation. This is carnation flowers. It's coming also from Holland. The purpose of open the flowers, because these flowers, it's so close, that's why we need to touch up and make it open before we put on the flower arrangement. Carnation flowers is so strong, can last around 15 days. Yes, this flower arrangement, it will go to JW Marriott Hotel, a 5-star hotel here in Dubai. And this arrangement that we put in the lobby of the hotel for around 1 week. Thank you. Hello. Good morning. Okay. Yes, we are. Yes, we can. We can deliver. The price, it depends on how much your budget, but our minimum to be delivered is around 200 euros. Yeah, without delivery charge. Flowers and soft toys. If you want to put your budget like, let's say, 300, so it will become more flowers and more accessories. You know. The minimum is 200. Yeah, we can put also chocolate, but it will cost for you around 300 the minimum. Yeah. Yeah. Anytime you can book the delivery, what you need. Yeah, we can deliver 13 and 14. Yeah, we can. We can deliver that to that area. No problem. No problem. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Thank you. This is the Gypsophila flowers. This is coming from Kenya. Every flower arrangement, we need to put the Gypsophila so that it will look what you call this, soft. Otherwise, without the Gypsophila, it's look like hard. Thank you. cost of this flower arrangement, each arrangement cost 300 dirhams. This is including the flowers and the glass vase. Alexa, yes. You transfer.
Love you, love.
Hello. Yes, we are in Dera Clock Tower. This is our main branch. We have a branch in JW Marriott Hotel in the lobby. And we have another branch also in Courtyard Marriott in the lobby of the hotel also. And we have also in the Arkale Road, Gaya Grand Hotel. Now, all of our three brands is inside the five-star hotel. Yes, we are open for franchise. If somebody interested to take a franchise, we can, any moment. Yes, we have existing already, we have shop existing already, we have four shop existing already, and anytime if somebody interested for franchise, so we can release one of our shop and we can give to them. Alexis, transfer me. Yes, mostly the flower arrangement, the five-star hotel, I am the one who make the arrangement. Sometimes, if it's too much, so I told to my guy to mix some of them, some of that as well. Yeah, my guys, they knows already. They knows how to make flower arrangement. I teach them already. So there is no any problem. They can manage it. Yeah, all of my workers is Philippine. They are coming in one place, in our place in Bacolod. That is San Sebastian Street, Bacolod City. Yes, in the beginning, they don't know how to make the flower arrangement. After 1 to 2 years, they are very expert to do the flower arrangement. We are doing all type of decoration, like weddings, birthdays, either fresh or artificial, we are doing. We are making also landscaping, house decoration, anytime, yeah. Even mall decoration, like let's say Christmas. In occasion like Ramadan decoration, Valentine's decoration. Yeah, this coming Valentine's we are so very busy. Okay guys, this is all finished. So until next session. Thank you.